Hey guys, what's going on? It's Flyer here, and this is shit. No, this is Slender, and yeah, I hopped on the Slender bandwagon and decided to record some Slender, and it was also free, so me and free games, they just match perfectly. So yeah, there's the title screen, Slender. Already shitting my pants, obviously, as you can tell by these anonymous footsteps, just... Alright, so, I need to collect all 8 pages, and holy mouth sensitivity, Batman, holy shit, this is not good. Alright, well, let's just walk in the woods that somehow we magically ended up in. So, I don't really know how to run, because I didn't look at the controls, because I'm smart like that. So, let's just deal with this high mouse sensitivity and pick up shit. So yeah, pretty interesting gameplay going on here. We're just walking in the woods and stuff. It's, you know, every Saturday night for a Boy Scout, you know. Good. Good shit. Yeah, this is supposed to make me shit myself, but I don't think it will. I'm not sure. Oh, look, a page. Oh my god. Already. Holy crap. I already got one. It says things. It looks like a cartoon drew it. Why is there kids drawing pictures out here? Leave me alone. Oh, he's not really bothering me yet. Whoa. That's some music, isn't it? Sounds like Fallout. I don't really know what that means, but you know what? Oh, so that's how you run. There we go. We learned how to run. Yay. So, right now I got like some heartbeats, I guess. I guess my guy's just... Oh. Cold wind in my house. All right. Well... I guess my guy's just freaking out, and I swear I saw something move over there, but that's alright. I wasn't really in the mood of getting scared today, so I don't know why I'm playing this. Oh my god, I could turn the flashlight on and off. That is crazy. Look at this strobe light. Epilepsy! No, but anyway. That tree was red for a second there. I guess I'm just freaking out. Whoa, that was a guy. That had to have been a guy. Is there someone else out here? I'm a girl, and I'm lost in the woods. This is usually... Has this bitch learned nothing from Friday the 13th? Oh, look, a fence. But seriously, has this bitch learned nothing from Friday the 13th? It's a girl in the woods. Obviously, she's a girl because I've seen playthroughs. So I'm smart. And she's not driving a car. No. Woman drivers. No, anyway. But, yeah, this pounding won't stop. And it's kind of getting annoying. I don't know if it's my heart or what. And I'm not really seeing anything either. Oh, wait, I hear static. Oh, that means Slenderman's near, doesn't it? Holy shit, there he is. Okay. We're just gonna walk away. Apparently my girl can't run. Apparently she's a little paralyzed by seeing that suited van in the background. So yeah, he is following me. So that's good. We got a stalker. I love having stalkers. It's always a good thing. At least we have someone looking out for us, right? So yeah, there's the fence again. I guess Slender likes hanging out near fences. So yeah, that's a good hobby. Hanging out near fences, I mean, that's fun. And I love how I'm wandering aimlessly and I only have one page, and he's still following me. I don't have pages yet. I thought he starts following after like the third page, but I guess not. I guess he just starts following whatever the fuck he wants to. Why are the yellow dots in these trees? Am I the only one that's wondered that? Is that like sap? I don't think sap's yellow though. Holy crap, how am I lagging in this game? How's that possible? He's lagging my game, obviously. This flashlight, we need a more high-powered flashlight. This is not working out for me. And more trees. Holy shit, trees everywhere. This is crazy. Here's a clear path. Obviously, we won't get... Stop with the pounding! Seriously, this pounding is annoying. Will the pounding stop if I find another page? Because that would be amazing. I'm going to go find another page. And I'm lagging, like, intensely. And I don't know why. Ugh, that sucks. That really sucks. Why does this always lag? Every game, goddammit. Seems like the only game I haven't lagged at is Realm of the Mad God. And I just heard a bloop. I think my Xbox is freaking out. It's alright. Controller's probably not disconnected. Or not connected. Why is this pounding still going? Goddammit, we can make it, like, into a dubstep. Oh! No, but anyway, There's another page. Yes, we found one. Holy shit. I hope it's another cartoon drawing. Yes, little kids are drawing. Don't look or it takes you. Okay. Well, that's good. Well, the pounding even got louder, so this sucks. I don't even want to find pages because this pounding is annoying. But anyway, apparently we have to put down the flashlight to run. That's kind of sucks. Might as well just turn it off. There we go. Darkness. Turn it back on. Off. On. Off. On. Off. I'm sure everyone's getting mad at me because of my lack of scaredness in this game. It's pissing me off. What's pissing me off? I don't know. I'm pretty sure he's still behind me. I can't hear footsteps other than my own because, well, mostly because the game's lagging. But what is that white light down there? Oh, it's a game glitch. Sweet game glitches. Oh no, that's a page. Oh shit, that's a page. Another page. Help me. I don't need help. I don't know who's saying these pages. Oh, wow, that's some ominous noises. Alright, now it just sounds like one of those horror movie noises. The pounding is still going. Now all I hear is those horror movie noises. Man, these things just add more sounds to the game when it happens like that. So I feel like when I look behind me, he's gonna be there, and I feel like if I turn behind me, it's gonna lag. I can't look at him because of a lag. That's great. This is gonna be a really long session. I'm just walking in circles, and I'm not even like, I'm not scared yet. Scare me. I think amnesia is more scary than this. I'm looking behind me. I'm like moonwalking, and he's not there. Man, you're disappointing, Slender. You are disappointing, mister. You're supposed to scare me, and you're not. Oh, is there a page here? I see a landmark. It looks concrete. It looks promising. It's a tunnel. Yes. Tunnel out in the middle of the woods. Yes, we follow it. We follow it. So this tunnel's pretty damn dark. Is there like a moment in the game where he just pops out of nowhere and scares the shit out of you? Because that would be amazing. Nope. There's no page here. There is no page here. That kind of sucks. Why would you place a random tunnel in the wilderness? Is that him? Holy shit. What is that? That's a smudge on my computer. Yay for dirty computers. Thought that was him. Man, these smudges are gonna scare me more than Slender. Gotta step up your game, bro. There's the stars. What a beautiful night sky. This music's starting to get really ominous, and I don't like it. Fuck off, fly. I think my flashlight battery's dying. Oh, strobe. I'm just waiting. Oh, yay, a truck. Oh, another page. Oh, sweetness. Run to it. Run to it, Johnny, run. And it's an open car. Why is it an open car? Why would you just leave your car out here like this? And it's people in the woods. Hey, that's me. Huh. Holy shit! Oh my god! Why would they do that? Oh my god, don't do that again. Alright, well, I was talking shit and it really did deliver. Alright, I commend you, game. You delivered. Oh my god, I don't really want to play this anymore. That part scared the shit out of me. I think I'm starting to sweat. Oh my god. Oh, we're going back to the truck. You know why? Because we don't learn. We don't learn, my heart. Oh my god, is he still there? No, I think he's gone. Oh my god, oh shit!